Gage asked Drew to homecoming. Here is his sign, flowers, and some snacks. We'll let you know how it goes. It's currently 10:22 and me and my mom are about to drive 4 hours to a soccer tournament, so let's go. All right, it is currently 12:16 and we have driven 1.5 hours. We just made a pit stop and we have 2.5 hours left to go, so yep, we're doing good though. Okay, we have 2 hours left. Here we go. Currently 2:45 and we've arrived in Indianapolis. See you tomorrow. I can see your breath in the window. All right guys, good morning. I just got Starbucks, some a drink, and then a bagel for breakfast. I'm gonna go back to the hotel and then get ready for my day. Written, I'm sorry. Fogging up friendship, I don't wanna say that. Do I need this dress or some ball? I don't know, probably. Okay, we are 30 minutes till kickoff. Everybody wave. Alright, done with game number one, time to shower. Hey guys, we are in downtown Indianapolis, about to go out to dinner. Conscience, never thought but you die. Could be easier to drive you bad. Like I'm Jason Statham. Do I know how to keep it all inside? No. I think I'm tired in this subtlety. Lying about the worst of me. I just wanna stay on track. Crying. It is currently 10:19 and I am going to bed. See you in the morning. We have an early game at 8 a.m. What we wanted initially, why don't you just cut some slides? Like peaches, apple pie, and strawberry cream. It's like you haven't taken. Okay, it is 12:37 and we are on our way home. We have driven 2 hours and we have 2 hours left. And we just stopped for some Jimmy John's. So, yeah. Pain and suffering. All right, I'm here with the Powder Puff coaches. Do you guys have anything to say about the team?
I think we got a pretty well rounded team right here.
I think we're off to a good start with practice number one.
Yeah, we got some plays up and going. It took us a little bit, but you know, we're getting it rolling.
We're coming along.
I'd agree with that. All right, first Powder Puff practice. Here's our offense. We're going strong. There's Anna, quarterback. Maddie.
I'm just everywhere.
I'll be the interviewer. So,
how are you thinking? No, how are your, what are your guys' thoughts on the first practice?
It was a little rough to start. I'm
our
honest.
Coaches don't really know what they're doing, but
they don't really know. And
how do you end up clueless? How do you guys feel about that? How do you guys feel about her saying that?
We're doing our best.
We're still learning the game, too.
All right.
I need you right now. Let's get lost tonight. You could be my black Kate Moss tonight. Play secretary on the ball tonight. And you don't give a f what they all say.
We had a great first practice.
We're so
good. So good.
We're
so all right. So fun. We're gonna win.
W's all around.
And that is the end of the vlog. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Bye.